Hey, how's it everybody? Aloha and welcome. This is Bruddah Sam coming to you again with another reaction video. If this is your first time on my channel, aloha and welcome. I hope you be part of my YouTube Ohana. Hit subscribe right over here. And for those of you guys who are already part of my YouTube Ohana around the globe, aloha and mahalo once again for hanging out with me. Alright, so I got another reaction video. And this is a back-to-back one I'm going to do with So Hyang, singer from Korea. I like her other rendition of Bridge Over Troubled Water, and then now this one is entitled Lean On Me. So like I said, I had no problems with her singing. I hope this one, the audio, I can hear her voice a little bit louder. But anyway, enough of my rambling. Let's get on with this reaction video. This is once again So Hyang with Lean On Me. I like her voice. Sometimes in a life, whoa, that's at a higher range. Bolton.
Lean on me when you're not strong.
Oh.
I'll be your friend. I help you carry on. Oh, it won't be long till I'm gonna need somebody to.
I've never heard this song this way before, but I like it. We forget the pace here. Okay, now this is a twist to the song. That was pretty high. You can't lean on, just lean on. You need a friend. You can't lean on, just lean on. Oh, went up!
I'm the
Wow! Oh, look at Michael Bolton. He's standing up. He is standing up. Yes, me too. Standing ovation. Yes. Yes. Yes! Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, so, okay, let's dissect this a little bit. Okay, first of all, I've never heard this song as a ballad type. And then all of a sudden it goes for a twist, and then it's kind of like this upbeat, I don't know, I could be wrong, like a calypso or, it takes a twist in the music. And her voice just comes even more alive. I'm not gonna get much into technicalities here and everything, but as far as her reaching those notes, that is totally unbelievable. When she belted out that one note, oh my god, wow. Okay, this is a good singer. She is very, very good. And I do like her voice. I do love her voice. Maybe some people may not like, you know, the arrangement of the song. Maybe that's why the 1000 thumbs down, whatever. But my reaction, I like it. I love it. Sometimes you gotta just be a little open to, just where the music or whoever the composer is or whoever was the arranger of it. But as far as her singing, impeccable. Amazing, 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 amazing. All right, gotta love her. So Hyang, all the way from Korea. So, I know, I was about to say, 안녕하세요. to all the Korean fans out there who love So Hyang, and maybe not just Koreans, but everyone who loves the voice of So Hyang. I'm a fan now after this song. So, anyhow, I'm gonna have more coming from her. I see some more videos popping up on the side, so I'm gonna keep that for later. But for now, I hope you enjoyed your time hanging out with me this afternoon, because it's afternoon my time. If you like what you see, hit subscribe, be part of my YouTube Ohana. Other than that, on my next reaction video, so long for now. Please take care of yourselves. God bless all of you guys. Take care, and aloha, abui ho. See ya. Hey, hey, how's everybody? Mahalo, and thanks for watching this reaction video. Don't forget to hit subscribe right over here if you want to be part of my YouTube Ohana. See you again. Aloha.